Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of engineering mathematics. The topic is numerical integration. Question number 2 from GATE 2017 ME. Match the correct pairs numerical integration scheme P Simpson's 3 by 8 rule, Q trapezoidal rule, R Simpson's 1 third rule. Order of fitting polynomial 1 first, 2 second, 3 third. Options are P2, Q1, R3. Option B P3 Q2 R1, option C P1 Q2 R3, and option D P3 Q1 R3. So the general formula for all the numerical integration scheme is Newton Cotes quadratic formula, and this is for n interval. So limits of integration are x0 plus nh to x0 fx dx. Okay. So this is the formula, and this is a very very long formula. I am not reading out this. Okay. So here n represents the order. So if you put n in this formula, n is equal to 1, then the curve through x naught y naught and x naught y naught and x1 y1 will be a straight line. So that this will remain there, but n square term will cancel out. It will make will vanish. It. Okay. So the polynomial will be of first order, and the formula is your trapezoidal rule of, this is your trapezoidal rule of integration. Okay. Now if you put n is equal to 2, okay, then the term higher than the term having order higher than 2 will vanish, and it will form a Simpson 1 third rule. And then we put n is equal to 3, then the term having higher order than 3 will vanish, and it will form Simpson 3 by 8 rule. So answer is option D. Simpson 3 by 8 rule is third, okay, T3. So trapezoidal rule is your first order, and Simpson 1 third rule is your second. So answer is option D.